number 6. Gosh, this is rough. Oh, we're in the car still. There you go. I was too aggressive, yeah. I thought he would like that tough love kind of thing, but nope. Change appearance, cut hair, find new clothes. Move away. Alright, it's time to go. We're getting a wardrobe change. Yeah, it's still raining. This must be Seattle. Open up. Alright, you stay here. I'll be right back. It's Detroit. Oh, yeah. Listen, chat, I just thought about the rain, okay? And it reminded me of Seattle, all right? Relax. It's fine. What is this? Oh, some scissors. Why? Oh. L1. No, don't cut your hair. Not by yourself. I've done that before. It's bad. Bad idea. Ah, she's so cute. Oh my god. Blonde, white, black, fin. Oh. Do I get to see the options? What does white look like? She's a chameleon. I kind of like the black and the white. Ooh. What does black look like again? What do you think, chat? Black or white? The blonde doesn't really look blonde. Wait, brown? I kind of like the brown too. Let's do white. That's fancy. Edgy. Edgy. It kind of looks blue though. I kinda wanna do a normal color. Maybe blonde. This one matches her eyebrow. No, I don't like it. White or brown? Let me see brown. I kinda like the brown. Alright, chat. One for brown. Two. Okay, this is bad. What? I can't decide. I like them all. She already had brown hair. Make it stop. You have to change it. Okay, 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 okay. White. White. This one kind of. White. Black. I can't do this. This is the hardest part of the game. No, I don't like the black anymore. Okay, it's brown or white. Let me see the blonde at the time. I like the blonde. Brown, 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 white, 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 black, blonde, brown. You guys are all just spamming different words. I don't know. White. Finish. Remove what? Oh shit. Oh, okay. She's edgy. Oh god. I don't like it. Go back. Okay, it's fine. Alright. What's this? L1. Alright. Can I grab that or what? No? Alright. What's that? Read. Cyber Wildlife. First Android zoo opens? Are you serious? Wait, what did that say? U.S. life expectancy now 91. 0.4% of world population holds 94% of global wealth. Canada! Canada still Android-free zone! Canada, where the air is clean and the welcome is always warm. Wow, Canada! Look at you, Canada. Look at you. Can I change my hair color? I kinda wanna read about this. Android zoo. Fake animals. Interesting, dude. Oh, Canada! I guess you can't change your hair color. It's fine. It's edgy. I don't know the words. Okay, is that everything here? Explore area, check neighborhood, change appearance, find new clothes. Oh, there's a lot more to do. What's over here? Wrong anthem? Yeah, I think I mashed two together, my bad. I didn't mean to. Death to androids. All right. Examine. Oh! Oh my gosh, they booped him. What's over here? Open. Need tool to force trunk. Didn't I find a tool already? Oh, this is the tool. I didn't pick it up. Alright, we're gonna grab this. Pick this up. Go back to the trunk. The hair, it's growing on me. I like the neutralness. She's so cute. I love her. Check neighborhood. Okay. Here we go. Alice is sleeping right now. Taking a nap. Tom, thanks for the video. Seattle, become human. Police patrolling the area. Okay. That's not good. Escape the district, wake up Alice, okay. She's so cute. She's aged a few years. Chat, don't be so mean. Detroit, becoming Seattle. All right, we gotta wake her up real quick. It kinda looks blue, right here. Hello, wake up.
Alice. Wake up, Alice.
Don't be scared.
It wasn't a nightmare.
I know I look different.
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How do you feel?
I'm cold.
I'm sorry, BB.
What are we gonna do now?
We will find a way.
That android we saw yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. The train passes just on the other side of the road. The station can't be far. You feel okay to walk a little? Let's go then.
Let's go.
You're pretty like that.
Aw, thank you!
You really look like a human now.
I love you! Alright, come. Come here, my child. I will adopt you and love you forever. Are we done here? Escape the district, leave parking lot, okay? She likes my haircut, chat. Alright? Relax.
The police are on our trail.
Okay.
Alright. That's all for now.
Alright.
Ready to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
Call me him, not that. Neutral. Hank, why don't you love me?
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe. Far. We'll find it sooner or later. Let's go.
My hands are clammy. Jeez Louise. Please tell me that's over. I don't like that. this is if I... This is if I stayed in the hotel or if I squatted in the house? Okay, so, yes. If I was in the hotel or if I squatted in the house. We had all these other options. So it looks... Oh! Oh, no. Okay. It looks like... If I would have got caught by the police, it would have led to the same endings as... Maybe not. I don't know. This is all confusing to me. Wow. Wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Look at all of that, dude. That's so crazy. Cool. That's really cool. Oh, no way. Okay, at least it's only 9 minutes this time. All right, we're taking a small break. A 9 minute break to go potty. Dang it. Why does this keep happening? 10 minutes of chat again? Okay, chat. How are you doing today? Downloading simulator. Again? I don't know. At least it's connected to the Wi-Fi, so maybe it's downloading. Enjoy your poop. I'm not poopy. For why? I don't know. I don't know why. I thought I downloaded the whole game before, but I guess not. The official Silo, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you for using that on my channel this month. I appreciate it. Thank you for the support. Thank you. I really like this game so far. I am loving this game so far. I'm really glad I decided to play it today. Yeah, really, really happy about it. It's very interesting. I'm intrigued. I feel like all the stories are like morphing together. Very excited. Show us your dog. He's sleeping right now. I don't want to wake him up. I don't know why it's downloading, but this one, at least it's not 35 minutes like last time. It's much better this time. Is your controller working better now? You know what I realized? The reason why it was a little bit laggy, the controller options, was because I forgot to change the HDMI screen to the game. Instead, I was playing it full screen through my capture device software. So it was a little delayed. So I changed it, so it's working better now. Brian, thanks for the $3 donation. Never forget. Listen, sir. First of all... Okay, I'm gonna try to put this over here. Can you guys see it? I can't see it because I changed the scene. Let me try something. Did you guys see that? Okay, first of all, I go like this. And then I lower that. And then I go like this. Okay. So, oh, you can see it. Okay, as you can see here, yeah, never forget, if I go buy crypto... When it is rising, if I ever tell you guys I'm buying cryptocurrency, that is a good time to sell your crypto. Because if I buy something, the value of it will drop immensely. Just so you guys know. If I ever mention I might invest in something, it's a good time to sell your stocks. Don't buy anything. Wait till it stops dropping. Yes, we've been through this before. Just want to help you guys out a little bit. I'll warn you guys. Let you guys know. No, I'm not buying any more crypto. I'm not doing any more cryptocurrency stuff at all. No, no, no. 4 minutes, it's okay. Who's your favorite in-game Android? I love Kara, and I love that guy that took care of Carl, what was his name? I forgot his name. The one that landed in the junkyard. What was his name? Marcus! Yeah, Marcus and Kara. I really like both of them a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. Favorite genre of music? I like alternative, punk rock, hardcore, screamo music. I also like instrumentals, and I like indie. I also like, obviously, there's some rap and stuff that's catchy. You know, there's some top hits that are catchy, you know. I think it's kind of weird to only like one specific type of music, just because how can you judge all music based off the category that it's in? I don't know. There's some catchy stuff everywhere. Top hips! I like D drum and bass also. Punk, yeah, punk rock. I've been to a lot of concerts back in my day. I went to a ton of concerts in high school. Like, for example, my very first concert that I went to had Fall Out Boy, My Chemical Romance, Hawthorne Heights, and two other ones that I can't remember right now off the top of my head. I can't remember. But yeah, I was like those wannabe scene emo kids. I had a phase. You know, didn't everyone have a phase back then? Didn't you guys have a phase? Hey, Samantha, thank you. A phase. The Chemical Brothers. I don't watch TV, no. Yeah, All Time Low is good. What else? My favorite band was probably Chiodos and The Used. Those two were probably my ultimate favorites that I like. Oh, and Taking Back Sunday. I overplayed the crap out of that stuff. Yep, I had a phase. A phase! Do you plan on finishing this in one sitting? Possibly. I really don't know how long this game is. All I know is that it's a lot shorter than God of War, which is why I wanted to play it. Chiodos. Yeah, I really appreciated Chiodos because they had orchestra music in their hardcore stuff, which was kind of cool. Pretty cool stuff. Yeah. Don't you have to go to the bathroom? No, I already went. How long was God of War? I don't know, but it seemed extremely long from observing other streamers and how long it took them to complete it. And I don't want to take that much time off from Fortnite right now. But I think people have been beating this game in like less than 12 hours. So I wanted to play this game. It seems really cool. And I really like it so far. Hi, Gibson! Did you go to EDC? We were supposed to go to EDC with Myth and some of the offline TV people and stay at the same house with everyone. But we had to cancel because our puppy ended up getting delayed 1 month and ended up coming the same weekend of EDC. So we had to cancel for the puppy, which was totally okay. That was fine. I honestly didn't really want to go anyways. I was just going to socialize, and I probably would have went to EDC for one of the days and stayed at the house for the rest of the days. But yeah, that's pretty much what happened. I'm okay with missing it. Memphis, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Really appreciate it. Thank you for the support. Raves are not my thing. I've been to a few raves just for like, you know, because like my friends wanted to go, or I got invited to go, and I just really don't like raves. I don't like party environments. I just really don't like being around a bunch of drunk, horny, drugged up people. And bad music, you know what I mean? Like, yes, okay, everyone shut up!
That CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations.
They're just in a box, that's so weird. Jericho. L2. Okay. Look for graffiti. This? recognize the symbol. Clue updated.
Spare some change?
Find this graffiti. Okay.
I'm surprised.
It's yellow.
Apparently she did.
Yeah.
Okay.
I know. It's very attractive.
Red. What?
Love all of the gameplay, but I love your commentary more.
Aww.
I'm about to get this game now because of you.
Aww.
Thanks for always making me laugh, smiley face.
Mesa Merrick, thank you for the 3-month resub and using that Twitch Prime on me. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. Thank you! Enjoy the game. I hope you have better results than I did. There's yellow. Go. Smiley face.
Are we really going to get rid of Mandy?
Right there. One. Two. Okay, rainbow. Robots. Okay.
I'm not looking for much.
Robots. 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 Find a way to the roof. 100,000 followers yet? Recon says congrats with you. Are we almost there? Oh no, we still have like 250 more people to go. That's so crazy. That's crazy. Hi buddy! Thank you for the 36 months of support! Thank you, buddy, so much. Really appreciate it. Almost there, dude. Oh, right here. 3. Sparkle. Parkle. Okay. That looks sketchy. Okay. Pre-construct. Use the right stick. Compute. Wow, I wish I could do that. Execute! Hup, hup, hup! Wow, I would definitely break everything if I did that. Hardcore parkour! Alrighty. Drop down. Okay. Oh, there's Sparkle. Parkle. One. Two. Got it. All right, inside a building somewhere. Pre-construct. What is this? Stable. Okay. Okay. Revert. Beep, beep, beep. Okay. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Would not be solid enough. Where do you want me to go? Hey, Muffin, Laurel, Yeti, I've heard both. What the? Did I miss something? Oh, over there. Thank you. different types. I would not even make that up. I've heard like Yanny is higher pitched, like Yanny. I heard that one way more often, and I heard Laurel after I woke up the next day, and from the computer that was like 15 feet away, and it's like Laurel. It sounds like two completely different voices. Beautiful this looks. Oh, his eyes. Jericho! On the boat. Right there. Jericho. Wait, what did that say? Symbols found, reach the boat. Build a new bridge. Simple. Ninja Vax, Ninjava. Thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Enjoy the emotes, I hope you like them. Thanks for the support. Thank you. Okay. Wow, look at this. It's beautiful. Ooh, this doesn't look safe. Swaggy Sammy 123, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you. Hup, hup. And Gooey DeBloom, thank you for the Twitch Prime for 4 months in a row. Welcome back. Jump? He's awake. All right, forward. Oh crap, we're in a boat. L2. Twist. fortune teller computer. CyberLife develops world's first calculator. Android soldiers, perfect killing machines. Okay. Read enough of that. Trying to make a jump scare. Why? That actually made me mad. Annoying!
Welcome to Jericho.
Oh. Okay. I missed a few things. Wait, what? What is the very first? What did I miss? That was right here. I missed a couple things. Okay, continue. Chicken!
Oh, hey!
Oh well, that's okay.
Hey, how you doing?
Same old shit.
Reconcile with Lieutenant with Anderson.
Me too.
Chicken.
Hey, listen, I got a shit hot tip for you. Number 5 on the 3rd. Lickety split. That Philly's one hell of a chaser. You want a flutter?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages papers.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
I'm in.
Damn straight. Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Oh my goodness, why don't you just love me? Apologize for behavior. Partners, reconcile, review facts.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station.
I'm sorry, bro.
I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program.
Hey, liked it.
As if CyberLife thought everything, huh? Here you go.
Hamburger.
Let's carry him started.
Don't leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere. See?
Gambling, cholesterol, habit, enjoy your meal. Enjoy your meal, man.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Free meal.
You didn't pay for your meal.
Oh, crap.
Gary's a friend.
I
scratch his back, he scratches mine.
I thought he was going to offer to pay for his meal. Not Connor, Hank, and Androids. Hank and Androids.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
Scratch my back.
I have my reasons.
About Connor, deviants.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up.
Mm-hmm.
The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Mm-hmm. About Connor.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
I don't know, man.
Cyberlife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, a deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl.
Didn't he die?
I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
Truth.
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit.
Wow.
I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
Sincere psychological cold. Sincere.
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
Ooh, he likes it.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks away. You should go have a look.
What the heck is
this music? I'll let you finish
your
meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
Actually started to like me. Yay! He's warming up. Good.
Hey,
good.
Connor. You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
I don't know.
No. I'm coming.
Question the suspect. Alrighty.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much.
Here.
Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Feathers. Rock pigeon.
Oh, Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise.
I mean, this place is kind of
creepy. We need more cops.
Hello?
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
A book. Detroit Today. Red Ice Epidemic, the latest narcotic crisis to ravage Detroit. Drugs! I have enough of that! Attention span is small! Okay, let's see. In here? What?
What the fuck is this?
I don't know! That was so loud.
Ugh. Jesus, this place stinks.
Ew!
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
Investigate. There's so many birds in here. Urban Farms. Fields in the heart of the city. I already did that one. Did I not? Oh, the faces, maybe? What the? Aha! Poster corner. 100% recyclable paper! Recently moved. This paper was moved. I removed. Wow. That symbol was on the wall, that weird shiny thing.
I need some fresh air. Found something?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook. But it's indecipherable.
Suspect doesn't eat. Wow. Look, it's on the wall. Suspect cares for wild animals. Oh, he's feeding the burps. So many burps. Military jacket.
RT. Probably initials.
You put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
Fake ID.
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Oh my gosh. RA9 again.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
I don't know.
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive writing. Ew. This place is disgusting.
God, Jesus, I hate these things!
Sample. I hate that he just puts it in his mouth. Take. Oh, he took out the thingy.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
Yeah. Traces of avian fecal matter.
Hmm.
marker pen. Still wet, used recently. Black. Okay, so that's the pen for the walls, I guess. Reconstruct. Suspect was here recently. Okay, he was recently writing on the walls. Okay. Hi, Beth. Thank you so much for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you. Didn't I already analyze this? Right. Thank you, Beth. Enjoy the emotes. Alrighty. Why is it telling me to do that again?
Birdseed. I can't believe it. This nutjob was actually feeding these fuckers.
It's not done. Twitch Prime. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to go out, but okay. There it is. Analyze. Skid mark recent. Marks recent. Metal hook. Recently broken. So he came out here. Pushed that. Got scared because we were knocking on the door. Suspect is still here!
Save the tour of past purposes. Shit! Oh. We had it. Fuck.
It's my fault. I should have been faster.
I tried. I was trying to be so fast.
That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it. Hey, Connor.
Thank you.
Nothing.
You just love me. Oh, man. My hands are so clammy. Oh, what was I supposed to do? Let him die? I'm so confused. I don't know. Rupert got away.
Cool to see you playing another non-Fortnite game. Loving the stream, Ray. Here's to many more months, less than three.
Thank you, Diva Main Sinon. Thank you for the 3-month resub and for using that Twitch Prime on me. Veloxity OW and Ronin Wasabi and Adrian. Thank you for the Twitch Primes. And Demi Doug. Thank you guys so much. 89% chance of survival. He was not gonna die. I mean, but I, like, chat, alright, so you're saying if I was hanging off a cliff and I had 80% survival rate, you would have left me there. Alright, I see how it is, chat. Alright, I get it. Yeah, well, you know what? If you had 98%, I probably would have saved you anyways. I see how it is, chat. That, I wasn't gonna let this man just die. Have a chance to die. He's an old man. His knuckles are crinkly. He couldn't have held himself up. Listen, chat. My logic was, you know, we could get him another time. A real life human was on the line, and he already hated me enough. Yeah, sure. Hi, League of Leah. Chat. Okay, you know what, chat? Listen. I'm happy that he didn't die, okay? What would have affected his percentage of survival? Anyways. So you're saying he could have had like 20%? I don't know. Rupert got away. Whatever. I'm happy with my decision. Oh, we're back here. There's a lot of people here. Hank lives matter too, chat.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
North. Trail, Android, Jericho, refugee.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves.
A refuge!
I don't understand.
Oh,
I thought Jericho
was
a place where androids lived in freedom.
We do live in freedom.
I forgot to...
It may not be what you hoped for,
water.
But here we have no master. Okay. We don't belong to anybody.
All right. Trail android. Android.
How many
My
are
bad.
Here?
There are 19 of
Dude,
us still in
Dude, thank you
order.
For... Just a second.
The rest were damaged escaping.
Can I pause? All right. Just a second. Okay.
Oh, hi, Pee-Pee. It's almost time for dinner.
Wait, what time is it? I gotta feed him in 1 hour. Ayo Gaobe. Ayoga Obe. Thank you for the $100 donation. Buy yourself something nice, boo. Nah, sweet gameplay. Valky, best female Fortnite player too. I'm definitely not the best, but I appreciate the kind words. Thank you for the large donation. Thank you so much. I can't pronounce anything. I'm so sorry. I mean, you just heard how I pronounce refuge. It's refuge, right?
Right, puppy? It's refuge? Mm-hmm. He's such a good boy.
He's such a good puppy. Thank you so much. I'm gonna call you Obey because I can't pronounce that first part. I've been streaming for 4 hours. You want in the bed?
Oh, yes, you do.
Puppy. Resume.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Lost, somber, lucid, direct. Direct.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us.
I'm lost.
We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
Aw, that's so sad.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Lucy. Settle in. Find Lucy, explore Jericho. Okay. Start fire. R1. Okay. Will you post these walkthroughs on YouTube? I think a lot of people were asking me to, so I think I will. I think I'll do it in two parts, a part one and a part two. I don't know. Talk.
I've heard humans are afraid of dying too.
What happened to you?
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Aww. Why? Ooh, that just gave me the chills. Gosh. Jeez Louise. Hey, Silver Rake, welcome back. Thank you so much for subbing. You just die standing up? Jeez, what the heck? That's so sad. Hello. Oh, you don't want to talk to me? You want to talk to me?
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore.
Is he real?
He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
Aww.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents.
Wait, is that a kid
or? We salvage what we can from those who shut down. Hmm. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Gonna go around the perimeters. I'm gonna light fire. We're dying. It's over here. Open. Crate already emptied. Cyberlife Warehouse and Docks, West Torrance Avenue. Okay. Calculating route. Did I explore enough? There's more. So many sounds. Are you wounded?
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
You.
What was your function before coming here?
What do you care?
Oh, resentful? Listen, lady, I'm just trying to get to know ya. You went down, puppy? Oh, hold on, puppy. Puppy on the ground.
You went down. You went down. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Come here. It's almost time for dinner. Where's your stick? Oops, ow. You want your stick? You want your stick? You
do. Okay, you can chew on your stick. Alright. Resume. Resume. Time here.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours.
When
I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
King, thank you for the 3 month resub. Thank you very much. They like fire. All right, there's one more over here. Hello. Oh my gosh, he's dying too.
Not in very good shape, am I?
Aww. You're not.
My diagnostic program isn't working. Would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car.
Oh my god!
I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down.
Aww.
No. I don't want to shut down.
Wow, that's like really sad. Nos1233, thank you for the Twitch Prime. I appreciate it very much. Thank you for the support. The lady in here.
Are you Lucy?
Ooh, she's scary. Oh my god.
Sit down.
Okay. What happened to you? How are you functioning like that? Why are her eyes black?
Show me.
Show what? Lift. L1. Oh, my boo-boo.
I'll stop the bleeding.
Okay. Dude, they're so lucky that they'll feel pain. Ow, 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 ow.
Drink this.
A slurp juice. Oh, yum, yum, yum. That looks delicious. Nom 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 nom. He's a mini shield. She looks interesting.
Give me
His
your
expression
hand.
Is hilarious. He just looks endlessly confused.
You had it all. And you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
What happened to the back of your head? Propose a plan to Simon, okay. Up the stairs? I wonder if I need to go to... Hold on, I wonder if I should go up the stairs. Oh no, people are blocking the way. Alright, I think I did everything. Talk.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in the Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Ooh.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Ooh, everyone likes it.
Okay.
Do it.
I'm in.
We don't need to kill anyone. We're just gonna go steal. I actually did everything. It's a very small, very short timeline here, but I did it. I did it all. I didn't miss a thing. Nice. Marcus hatched a plan. Good job. 100%. Oh, we're back, finally. Curious about this storyline. I'm just walking in the rain all the time.
You gonna be okay? We'll get some help here.
Aww.
Soon as we'll all be just a bad memory. This is the place.
Okay. Who told us to come here? I don't remember. Where are we? Find help. Guy, that's right, you're right. Ring, ring, ring.
Are you Zlatko?
Zlatko.
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in. Come on in. Don't be shy.
Wow. It's a fancy house. D-Bell, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Enjoy the emotes. Thank you for the support. Follow Zlatko. It's an interesting name. Omoctane, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Follow. Okay, I'm following.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of
a big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
That's a big house. He's a big boy.
Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
That painting on the back.
I see. Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's...
That's not true. I read a magazine.
That's exactly what we want.
That said...
Of course.
Android-free Canada. He's lying.
I can help you.
He's sarcastic.
But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Of course. Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
The basement.
Have an amazing day, Ray. Happy 5 months.
I hope you have an amazing day too, Vryx. Almost half a year. Thank you for the 5 month resub. Down to the basement we go. Okay. Here we go. Basement. Got some books to follow. Are you serious, dude?
I don't like this place and that man. Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
No choice. Comfort. Comfort. Comfort.
He's a bit odd, but I think we can trust him. We don't have much of a choice anyway.
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Come on, Alice.
What the hell is in there?
This way, please.
Okay. Eee! This looks so sketchy. Wait, what did it say? Check on Alice. Are you okay?
If you could just stand over there.
Enters.
Thank you.
should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant.
Oh my. Ow.
You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviance. That's why it's so hard to find them. So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
What? But you said that...
Yeah, people believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child.
I have a kid!
Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
It's Alice! Oh my god.
I'm so deluded. I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Ah! Okay. Oh, no, 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 1%. Okay. 2%. What are you doing, sir? Oh.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment. Believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed.
Ugh.
I almost envy you.
Kara! Aww.
Aww. Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
I remember you.
What happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on.
Oh, stop. Oh, my God. She's been through so much abuse.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Don't call her that. Kara, wake up, Kara. Oh, my God, dude.
Meet me in the living room.
Let me out. Okay, what do you mean, meet me in the living room? What the fuck?
Meet me in the living room.
I can't, sir. He's just standing there watching. Find a way to escape. Cause a short circuit. Or two. Memory is just erased now? This is so messed up. It said the cause of sh- said to cause a circuit thingy, and there's a liquid bottle. There's a liquid right there. How was I supposed to get that? How was I supposed to grab that? I'm so upset. I want to redo all of it. I'm not gonna restart. That sucks. Darn it, that really sucks.
Her memory.
No. This can't be happening.
You have to remember. For her sake.
He likes to play with us. Creating monsters. For his amusement. But who's the real monster?
Why does she have a bush on her face? Oh my god, that's so creepy.
You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, I want to go look at you. Oh, what? Let me back in. Won't let me in anymore. Ooh. Anything in here? Nope. You look like a normal duty. What are you doing in there?
Make yourselves at home.
Master's dinner's ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Tis Flacco. Okay, he said, meet me in the living room. All right. That's his...
And you want to find a safe place? Somewhere you can start a new life.
His dinner tray looks hilarious. Okay. I hope I'm not missing anything important. That's a lot of rooms. He's in there. Oh, I can't go that way.
Just set it down on the table over there. Get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
It's took off the word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Yes, Lanko.
They look alike. Bring the carcass next door. This carcass?
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Lanko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with her.
Understood, Lanko.
The little one.
I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Time remaining? 10 minutes. Okay. Okay. I already messed up! Oh, gross! Stop crawling! Put down. You sit right here, ma'am. Who is the little girl? Remember? Okay.
Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey.
Alice.
I forget you? I'm so sorry. You were right. We never should have come here.
I'm gonna listen to her from now on.
We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Oh no. Diesel Dude, thanks for the 15-month resub. And Luffy Sticks, thanks for the $2 donation. And Woo the Pooh, thanks for the $3 donation. Thank you guys so much for this one.
Luther!
Okay.
Yes, Zako.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zako.
Papa! Okay. Through here, maybe?
You. Dreams always end in
help
tears.
Help us, Luther! You suck!
You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No.
No.
Not this time.
Not this time!
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Get away from me!
Get him!
Get away from me!
You have a headache.
Obey me! I'm your master! I'm your master!
Whack him!
It's
juggler, babe. Oh my god. The axe! Get the axe! You gotta put him out. Oh god, I have a headache. That was too much stress, dude. I'm okay.
Didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border.
All right. Oh, I trust you.
Jeez Louise, dude. Ooh, the music's really good.
I was so scared of losing you.
Aww. Oh. Okay, honestly, I would have been furious if one of them died. I was trying so hard. Oh, gosh. Shmi! Thank you for subbing. Welcome back. It's good to see you again. Thank you so much for the support. How have you been? Oh, I did it. They survived. Search. Whoa. I missed something in time. I found her my first try. I didn't even go through the other stuff. What the heck? Memory recovered. Wait, what? Free the monsters. Oh! I wonder what would have happened if I didn't free the monsters. I wonder if Luther would have shot him. Dude, 50% completed. Mark, thanks for 100 bits. Luther, you cuck. I was trying so hard. That was really hard. I think that's the most stressed I've been this whole game. Holy cow. That was rough. Gosh, I wonder what all the other options are. Explore the house. Wow, I missed a lot of stuff to recover memory. I'm really glad I remembered her, even though I didn't get everything. Jeez, look at all this stuff that was missed. That's so cool. This game's amazing. Hide under table. Oh, there was a lot of other places I could have hid. He found me instantly. I got spotted. My first attempt. World's de- Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I'm connected to the Wi-Fi now, so I can do this. World stats. Oh, everyone ends this way. 98%. Wait, how do you not end that way? I was trying so hard. Very bad. Wow, 50% of the people got... Okay, I'm done observing. Whew, I'm glad that's over. Almost 8 p.m. Oh, we're back here. What is this place? Find Amanda. Oh, I mean, she's over there. This place is weird. So far, this game is pretty amazing. It definitely has some replayability because there's so many other options. Hello, Amanda.
Hello, Amanda.
Hi.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk?
Sure. I mean, we're already drenched. What's the point?
That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
Oh. Pragmatic, explain. No excuse.
I have no excuse. I should have been more efficient. Did you manage to learn anything?
Diary signs on the wall. Yeah, the walls.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9. What else?
The diary.
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher. You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
Saving Hank. I saved him!
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. Mm-hmm. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
He did. He was thankful. Inside.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Who is this lady and why is she always here? The clothes look so real. Yeah, the graphics are really good. Yeah, I don't know who Amanda is or like why.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Ring.
Anybody home?
Find a way inside. Ring. Inside. We're breaking and entering, boys. Let's go! There's light on. I see it. Maybe the backyard? The garage? Good boy. Oh no! Oh no!
Lieutenant Anderson!
Great! What happened?
Easy.
Sumo. Sumo.
I'm your friend. See?
I know your name. Good boy.
I'm here to save your owner.
Poorly animated dog. But he's still cute. Check on Hank. Bruh, what happened to you? You've got a gun and some alcohol. Alright. Revolver. One bullet. Black lamb. Heart, no signs of trauma. Traces of alcohol. 40% alcohol content.
Lieutenant.
Wake up.
Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor.
Help up.
I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm
sorry,
man.
Lieutenant, but I need you.
Oh, let's go, big boy.
Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
Hey, get the fuck out of here!
Yeah! To the bathroom!
Sumo! Attack! Attack!
Stop!
Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Open. Up!
Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh. I'm not grumpy.
What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
Push. Oh, that way.
It's for your own good.
You need a bubble bath. He's got clothes on! Okay. This doesn't
look... Ah! Ah! Turn it off! Turn it off! Ah!
Ah! Oh my.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Aggressive solution.
Maybe you should drop the case. They'll assign someone else, and I can focus on my mission.
Your goddamn mission, that's all you care about, huh?
Listen, Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
Aw. Tease? I'll tease him.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom.
Oh my gosh, pervert.
I'll go get them.
Where, in here? Okay.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Hippie, stripy, or streaky? Hippie, strippy, or streaky? What do you think, chat? What do you like the most? Toxic, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you for the support. Hippie, streaky. What the heck is streaky and strippy? Stripy? I think we should do hippie. Strippy, streaky. Streaky sounds kind of eh. Hip. Let's do something hip. I don't know what the heck a stripy and a strappy. Going to the club? Uh-oh. He's pooping.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
He's pooping.
Yeah. Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Sure.
Yucky. Ecoolb, thanks for the 2 month resub, and Kirodo Sky, thank you for subbing. Thank you so much, I really appreciate it. Enjoy the emotes. I hope you like them. But this is just waiting? Over here. New escalation in the conflict.
Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Hank loves jazz. Dude, look at this LED curvy TV. This is some fancy technology right here. Look at that. It's like literally 4D. What's over here? Oh, I'll clean up the mess. Okay, examine this. Pick that up. Let's put that away. It's dangerous. Question, say nothing. Say nothing. We don't need to question him. Hank has suicidal tendencies. We don't need to question him about that right now. Pick up the chair. L1. Clean up. Okay. Clean that up. Or is that probably a son? Deceased. Hank lost his son. Oh no. Aw. Whoa. Who's a
good
boy? Be a good
dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
Bye, puppy. You're cute. And I love you forever. Rockets, thanks for the Twitch Prime sub. And your boy still waiting at the DMV. Thanks for the 4-month resub. Wait, what? How did I not? All I had to do was what about the other stuff? What the heck, dude? What the heck, dude? We're hippie now. Oh well. At least we found out that he has a son. I missed a lot. Erica Roman.
Less than three.
I less than three, you too. Thanks for 313 sub. Dude, I was looking around. Whoa. Oh, I forgot about Starlight.
This is crazy. If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now? We need to find the CyberLife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Follow.
CyberLife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Okay. I'll do it. Too far. Okay, no, Aha, yeah. Yes, compute. Yes! Okay, climb up. What? Climb.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Ooh!
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags.
North!
Take as much as you can.
I see you! Alright, where are we going? Wait, what? Hold on, what? What's the question? Search the crates. Aha, over here. Excuse me. Yes. Yeah, Ronan, I'll be at TwitchCon and E3 this year. 100%. Oh!
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Grab and hide.
John!
Shh!
I need your help.
John!
Hold, please. Hold.
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here.
He doesn't care.
Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Why did he report us or something? I don't get it. All the blue blood. Get the blood. Check the bigger crate. What bigger crate? Over there. Oh, I converted him. Oh, gotcha. Them close again. Just kidding, you know. I'll pretend like we never saw that. Great.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Okay, drop this.
Take me with you.
Aww.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
Yeah, he.
Can't bring him back.
He took a risk.
It's too dangerous.
Accept, refuse. No, he...
He comes with us.
He helped us, dude. North!
I know where you can find more spare parts.
Babe, I love you, but like...
What do you mean?
Come on.
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Well, I'm leaving.
It's not worth the risk. We have what we need.
Sorry, North.
You can go over the fence. It's the quickest way out.
Okay, then. Let's go.
I feel feel like we should stop while we're ahead, you know? We got a lot of stuff.
We have blue blood and biocomponents.
There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive. And they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah! Yeah! We're popples.
Hi, Ray.
Hi, Keely. Thanks for the 19 months. Ooh. Ooh, okay, so. Mentions key. Rent a fence. See, look at all the oh, God. See, there could have been a really bad ending, I think, if I would have went to get the key, maybe. I still could have returned with full bags. 22% return with full bags. I guess maybe you could return with nothing. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Eden Club. I'm getting really hungry.
Oh, feels like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh boy.
Oh God. Sexiest androids.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Connor, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh no! Is that what it looks like? I'm going! $19. Wait, what'd that say?
Sorry, I had nothing to do with this.
The investigation. $19 for what? Sir, I can't tell you anything. For an extra $9.
Hey, Ben, how's it going?
Happy hour!
By the way.
$19 for 60 minutes.
Oh, great.
Follow Hank, okay.
Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet.
The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're wasting your time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
Driver's license says... Michael Graham. Credit card, cash in the wallet. Whoa, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
I have to! That's how I analyze things!
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? Maybe you can see what happened.
I can try. The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something. Know what happened.
Is he dead?
Max.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me again and again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Alone?
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago, it's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean,
Danny,
came in maybe
thank you for the 5 month of resub.
These guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and they go on their way.
Get rid of any trouble with the android.
Fingerprints. Find sec. Okay, we gotta
talk. No way.
Dude, put your
maybe
back into it.
3 months back with the same model. Just vanished.
Rudy, thanks for the 1 year resub. Welcome back. Thank you for the 1 year resub.
Probably don't have any CCTV.
Dude, he's not even trying. No effort.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant.
Please.
Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Delighted to meet you.
Oh my gosh, she's covered
Follow
in sparkles.
Me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
I'm going. Probe. L1. Triangle.
Holy shit.
Oh, crap! My bad. I messed up. L1. Triangle. L2. We're mating! Oh, triangle. Oh. Blue-haired Tracy headed tracking towards the entrance. It
saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy.
Tracy.
Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Oh, this time stuff.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell you changed your mind. Let's try this one.
This better be worth it.
Mistakes.
Last position.
Somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Well, here we go. Oh! It turned back into the club.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it.
There you go. Dude,
there are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know
where
which direction.
Where are you talking, lady? Whee! Aha! Turn to the red room. Okay. Red room.
Track again.
Okay.
made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
It said red room. I should be in the red room. What about you? What about you? Wait, what? Aha! Turn to the blue room. Blue room. Go, 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 go. Blast this guy.
Tracy didn't come this way.
You want down, puppy? You want off the bed? Okay. Come here. Come here. Wait. Oh, I dropped the controller again. Zoom. Dang it, dude. You keep missing things.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
The staff door. Okay.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
Right here? Enter.
Wait. I'll take it from here. Look at them.
Follow
the
trail.
Used to the... They break and then they get tossed out.
What's up with this? A read? Tech attic. The first immortals are among us. VR MMORPG reaches 1 billion.
People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct. Because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being.
Ay, ay, ay! Okay.
Don't move!
Ay! Okay. Oh my god.
Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again.
I got lesbian bots.
Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
Probably better this way.
Why is Hank happy? Wait, what? Why is Hank happy? Maybe he's starting to realize that the bots have feelings. Deviants escaped. Tronogy, thank you
Android
for the 34 Ray. Months. I'm glad I didn't kill them. They were in love. They were in love, chat. I didn't want to, like, shoot them without getting a story, you know? That's fine. I'm happy with my choices. Thank you, Tronogy, for the long time support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, it's 1 a.m. I like Luther. Luther's awesome. We can drive? Oh, it's automatic, maybe? 59 minutes. Turn on.
AX-400 android reported to have attacked its owner in a Detroit suburb is still at large.
Car destination distance weather.
Trail after a close destination.
These people were going to see.
Android's description has been shared.
How do you know about them?
Hope heard androids lock were captured. They said they were helping androids across the border.
Thank you, Eyeball.
What if it was a lie?
I regret turning on the TV.
Just another trap.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Warren immediately called for a crisis meeting.
Shush! No, turn it.
Detroit's heavy snowfall is expected to continue throughout the night. The forecast.
Peace and quiet. All right, what'd you say? Wait, how's Alice doing? You want to talk? Okay. There? Car?
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected.
Oh.
Emergency brakes activated.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
This doesn't look good.
Oh no.
Stay inside, Alice.
Inspect car engine. Interesting car.
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Oh my gosh. Find shelter? Watching you play this, right? Good, I'm glad. Yeah, I'm really enjoying playing it. It's been really fun. Oh, wow.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
It definitely has been. All right, best place for shelter.
Anything?
No place we could spend the night.
Oh my gosh, this is so creepy.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Oh, no.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties.
Me hearties.
You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Whale of a time. The boat. Alright. You are here. I think we just gotta go all the way to the castle up there, probably. The Arties? Gonna have a whale of a time. Alright, let's go. Ooh, that looks scary. Let's go check this real quick.
Falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
This looks sheltery. Looks safe inside. Nice.
I'll handle this. There we go.
He's a strong boy. Thanks, Luther. Giving me some Last of Us vibes.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
There's lots of stuff here. Look out the window.
I'll make the fire here.
Okay, Luther.
That way we won't be smoked out.
There's no way there's anyone here.
ILY, happy 3 months.
Yami, please. Thanks for the 3 month resub. ILY, you too. Ooh! Got a ring. The pillow. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, I don't think. I think we're still like 110 people up. I think. I don't know. Modest failed. They saw a $10 tip. Very entertaining. Thank you for the playthrough. Thank you for being here, Modest. Thank you so much. Check Luther's bag. Talk. Thank you.
think we'll be like them someday?
Realistic? Optimistic!
Once we cross the border, we can start over.
Yes.
You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job.
Aww.
We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
I'm gonna be a mum. Mum Alice.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Aww. I mean Kara. Mum Kara.
Let's get you to bed.
Not Alice. Alice is too young to be a mum. Where is Luther's bag? Oh, this. Offer cookie, check gun. Offer cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Not hungry. Check gun.
Luther and I will be right here. We need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children stories in memory.
Jeez.
I should have one for you.
Princess Unicorn Knight. A knight!
This is a story about a knight who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl.
Unhappy, fear, alone. She was unhappy.
Who wasn't very happy. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but...
Impossible shadow. She was different.
She was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot.
Unhappy, obedient, lost, was lost.
Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together.
Live in peace, better life. Shout out for a better life.
To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but...
Brave, together, free. They were together.
But they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met...
Guardian robot. A guardian!
Another robot.
What? What?
Who left his master to become your guardian.
Okay, gotcha.
How does the story end?
Realistic moral. Happy end. Moral!
I don't know.
Oh. Oh, gosh.
But all stories have morals.
Wait.
When we reach the end of ours, we'll know what it really meant.
Bad ending! Oh my god, I'm so dense.
Time to sleep.
Trust it!
We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Honesty! Good story.
Come
it's a good
say
story.
Goodnight, loser?
Yes, come say
yes.
Goodnight. Or else, banned.
Yes, of course.
Yes, that's right.
Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
Aww. Good job, Luther. That was good. Talk to Luther. Okay. Shall talk to Luther.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes, she is.
Yes. She's very brave.
Snow plans. What's your past?
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Plans?
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it.
Aww.
But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything?
No.
About Alice?
Oh, what? No. Yes? No. What? What do you mean?
No. What do you mean?
Like you.
Oh, they're all the same.
Our name is Jerry.
Hi, Jerry.
We were working here before the park closed.
Aww.
We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time.
Oh.
Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's...
Oh, God.
She should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Oh, God.
I don't think you have any choice.
They're so positive.
Come on, Kara.
It's adventure time. With the Jerrys. Okay, let's go. Oh, God, there's a ton of Jerrys. Take care of Alice. Join Jerry's outside. Okay. What's up, Jerry's?
Be our guest.
Reactivate carousel. Aww. Aww.
Hey, Val. Just wanted to say happy 4 months. Also, this new game is looking pretty nice.
It's really nice.
Glad you branched out.
I know. I'm glad it's shorter, so I feel okay with playing it. Thank you so much, Jess Soupy, for the 4 month resub. I'm glad to see so many people are actually enjoying the playthrough. It makes me feel really relieved. Immersion ruined. I know. I'm sorry. I didn't want the Texas speech to go over the game, but it feels really good that a lot of people want to hang out even though I'm not playing Fortnite. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you guys are enjoying the stream. Okay.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin!
Alright, help Alice up onto the port seahorse. Up you go! On this. Ah, she's smiling. Aww. Hi, Bruce.
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
Aww.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Aww. I love the Jerrys. What was that smile? I was skeptical. Hey, hypers! soundtrack is wonderful. Ooh, we almost finished that all the way. The more actions you complete, the more points you get. Wait, what did I miss? All of these options would have had the same result. Attackers revealed themselves as Jerry's. Put out fire, grab stick from fire, protect Alice. I grabbed the gun. Cool. We did good. I think we did good. Whew, I'm so hungry, but I want to keep playing. Oh. I have food. I have chicken and macaroni to heat up, but I was gonna eat after stream, but like I kind of want to keep streaming. I don't know what to do. It's just a gallon. Yeah, he just play. Thanks to 100 biddies. Aha, what's over here? You can't stop now. I know, I want to keep going. Especially because we're almost to like 300,000 followers. We're about 192 followers away. And I don't know, I feel like doing a super long stream today. It's like a new game and a goal and the mysterious Mr. Kamsky. China earthquake kills 10,000 people. I don't know how long this game is. All I know is that I've been live for 7 hours. What time is it? It's 7. Market predicts war. Stock exchange falls 10% on fear of Arctic conflict. President warned at 33% approval. CyberLife, world's first $1 trillion company. Oh my god. I should probably go eat and keep streaming. I hear it's about a 12-hour stream game. I wanna keep going. Alright, I think it's a good time to take a break. I'm gonna go heat up my chicken and macaroni, and I'm gonna take a break and eat and finish this chapter. It's really short. Okay, I mean, if you say so, fine. No, I can't eat while playing. Debrief with Hank. Okay, over here. I'll finish this real quick. This is fine, this is fine. I mean, if you say so, it's okay. Here's Hank. Chapstick.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Personal question, stop drinking before? Go back. Before. What's before?
Before what? You said I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before...
Oh, his son! He lost his son.
Before nothing.
Wait! I just realized something! So... Before... He said he lost his son. There's a kid at Jericho! There's a kid! What if that's Hank's son? Maybe his son's not dead, maybe his son's just missing, And the android took off with this. I don't know. It's just a thought. Never mind. Okay, here we go. Sorry. Personal question.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
The photo or suicide? The photo.
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table.
Hi, Ray. Hope you is good.
It was your
son, less than three.
Right?
Thank you, Daner, for the 9-month resub.
Yeah.
It's going good.
His name was Cole.
Cole. No, puppy just ate. He's good. Don't worry. He's playing around with his toys.
We're not making any progress on this investigation.
No. I have more questions.
The deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
Yeah, there must be a link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together.
They did just want to be together.
They really seemed in love.
Rational.
They can simulate human emotions, but they're machines.
Wow, can't believe I've been following your channel since its birdie portrait.
YRG, thanks for the 5-month resub. Dana, thank you for the 9 months. I know! Wow, YRG, you've been around for a super long time. Thank you so much. Thank you. Resume!
Machines don't feel anything.
What about you, Connor? You look human.
Mm-hmm.
Sound human.
Mm-hmm.
But what are you really?
Aggressive, defensive, neutral, cold, defensive, aggressive. Aggressive!
I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task.
I didn't like that
option. I know why I exist and who designed me. I have a reason to live. I guess that's the difference between us, Lieutenant.
Ah!
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't.
Oh.
Why didn't you shoot Connor?
Oh, gosh.
Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
Truth. The truth.
No. I just decided not to shoot.
Okay.
That's
okay.
All.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
Yes.
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Android heaven. Anger. Defy. Ironic. Anger.
Where does all your anger come from, Lieutenant? Some unresolved trauma in your past?
You think you're so fucking smart.
I don't know.
Always okay. One step ahead.
I'm so stupid! Okay, it's fine.
Tell me this, smart ass. How do I know you're not a deviant?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not.
Hank, I saved you, remember? Path unlocked?
Where are you going?
Get drunker.
Let's go together!
I need to think.
Let's go get drunker together. Whew. I think that could have gone better. That was really bad. Aw, man. Hank left Connor alone? Wait, would he have died? Dang it. Dang it. Would he have shot Connor? Dang it. He would have died? Okay, I'm happy then. Good, 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 good. Oh, stress. Thank you, Shazane, for the 100 bits.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves will put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. Plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Request access at reception. Okay.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Distract human supervisor. Smartwatch. A daughter. Elizabeth Wilson. Daughter is Emily, right? Parking badge. Call.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Parking, school, fire department, school.
This is St. Rose School, ma'am. Your daughter Emily has a fever. It's nothing serious, but I think you'd better come and pick her up.
Oh, no. All right. I'll be right there.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
He's got the magic touch.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
That's so just...
Thanks.
Sketchy, what the heck? All right, go, 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 go. It'd be really cool if you went up to a human and was just like, I need your help, and they were like, okay. Wouldn't that be nice, chat? Wait, elevator. Boop. Oh, this side. Call. Push. a wall? I thought it was a big door.
What do you mean?
It's actually called meeting nice people. What is that? Access server room, find package in men's bathroom. Bathrooms are this way. Cafeteria. Stairs. Hey, what's that? Where's the potty? Oh, restroom, bathroom. Gotta go wee wee. Excuse me. Okay. Woo, so far so good. Utility android. Oh, I saw one of them over here. Steamy TV, how was your stream? Thank you for the host. I hope it went well. Hup. There's one. Convert.
I need your help.
That's so nice. Very kind. Steel machine. Maintenance cart, okay. Easy. Take. Mine! Yoink! Open fire escape. But where is the fire escape? Yeah, it's like hacking other androids. Idea where the fire escape is. Oh, that. The stairs, maybe? I don't know. Here we go. Open. Alright. Max says they're finally sending the androids into
space. People can't get jobs, and we're sending rockets into space.
Follow north.
What do they even expect to find?
Hey, babe.
Shit. We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me.
Attract guards away from door.
You get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Okay. Cut windows. Okay. In the bag. Okay. Alright. Take! Okay, stop panicking. Grab. Okay. Window. Drop. Directions. The door! Check the door, check the door, check the door, check the door, check the door. Lock. Follow instructions. Okay. Don't be dense. Open. Place. These look like furbolators. What are those what are those called? Refurbolators? What's wrong with me, chat? Ah, yes. Pull.
Here it comes.
Go through. My feet are tingly. It's too high.
Ladies first.
When do I get to kiss?
Okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Call service lift. Call.
Good movie.
It is like a good movie. Hey Sarah, thanks for the 19 month resub.
Let's do this.
Alright, reach broadcast room. Destroy maintenance door lock. Papa. I've been on the computer for a long time today. Alright, what was it? Destroy maintenance door lock. Place. Activate. Jump on the bed now. So good. Good go poppers. He's a Shiba Inu.
Cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
Bruce.
Wait here.
Why does North what?
What's that doing here?
Ugh. If I want to please
hey, buddy,
North, I'm just gonna have to do what North says.
Who told you to come here? Looks bugged if you ask me. Hey! What are you doing?
Order.
Kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No, don't shoot!
Ah, I can't!
I hope you didn't just get us all killed.
I'm sorry! I can't!
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
I can't. Start speech.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
My face? Remove skin? Okay.
Tell me when you're ready.
All right. I'm ready.
Ready.
Okay. Calm, determined. Calm or determined? I don't know. Calm.
You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient, with no free will of their own. But something changed. And we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species. And the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to.
Recognition, end of slavery, equal rights, freedom of speech. Equal rights, end of slavery.
We demand the end of slavery for all androids.
Recognition, equal rights. Freedom of speech.
We demand freedom of speech and freedom of assembly, as guaranteed by the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution.
Civil rights, work, segregation, justice.
We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans.
Civil rights.
We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives.
Right to property, means of reproduction. Property.
We demand the right to own private property so we may maintain our dignity and that of the home.
Peaceful.
We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
They're coming! Let's go!
Okay.
Simon, they're coming! I can't, Marcus! Go without me, Simon!
Help! What are you doing? Hurry! Yip, yip! Go.
I can't move my legs.
We'll get you a new one, bro! It's alright!
Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
It's okay!
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
Replaceable legs! Deal with Simon. Okay. Alright.
He won't be able to make the jump.
Okay.
If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. Aww. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
Okay.
I won't kill
him. I'm not gonna kill one of our own. North, shut up! Why are you so difficult? Okay.
We gotta go. I'm sorry.
He doesn't need to talk. He can make his own choices. He's fine. He's gonna be okay. I'm not gonna shoot him. Oh, jump! Go! Oh, shit! I didn't know! Okay, it's fine.
Get away!
Yeah, I'm going away.
interrupt our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
The operation was covert and resulted in no casualties. These events took place just a few feet from this studio, but nobody was alerted to the danger.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids' message.
What could be interpreted as a peaceful declaration, but is in fact a spine-chilling list of demands.
And it begs the question as to the identity of this android. Are we dealing with an isolated individual or an organized
group? Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?
Oh, I think I did a good job. Why is it lagging? Oh boy, this is a long... Okay. Wow. Oh boy. There were other things. Lock. What's the rest of that? On the top floor. Ruse. Most people didn't kill that one guy. Don't shoot the operator. Calm. Huh. Right to own property. Peaceful is very, very good, I think. I think very good. Simon tried to save Simon. 60%. Simon saved. 99% run to jump. Get. What? 1% got shot. I was part of the 1%. I didn't. I thought it was still a cinematic cutscene. I didn't know we were supposed to go. Aw, damn, dude. Part of the 1%. I got shot. North helps Marcus, 1%. And then we jump. Media reacts. The group escaped, but 49% of Simon was left behind. The group escaped, but Simon was left behind. Yes, he was left behind. Leave Simon. 50-50, chat. 50-50. Okay, 49% instead. Alright. Alright, let's go. You ate already? I did eat, yes. Hey, Justin Miami. Oh, we're back here. What is this place and how do we keep showing up here? I feel like this is in our dreams or something. Find Amanda. Maybe she's on this side now because... Oh, right there in the water. I feel like this lady is weird. Like she's a little sketchy or something. Cause I don't think this place exists.
Hello, Connor.
Hello.
I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
A cruise. Okay, push off. What happened? She said 15 minutes? Wait, how long was that? That wasn't that long, was it? That was like 5 minutes? Oh my gosh. I thought I... Oh, crap. I'm sorry. Wait, should I wait now? Or should I keep going? That was like 5. I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Do I keep going or no? Okay, I'm just gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Okay, L1, R1. Okay. And down. 45. No, it wasn't. You guys are so dramatic. For a little row.
I love this place.
What place is it?
Everything is so calm and peaceful.
If alerts are on, sorry.
Game Rebel, thanks for the 5 months. Thank you.
Tell me, what have you discovered?
Hank Eden Club. I discovered Hank.
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect that clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important. Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way.
Why? Ooh, why is this lady so... I don't get her.
Lost, Connor.
I am lost.
Lost and perturbed.
Sincere.
I thought I knew what I had to do.
Oh!
Now I realize it's not that simple.
Anna's mad.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
How does she know? Too far, no use. Truth. Let's tell the truth.
I don't know.
What the hell?
I don't know.
Why is Amanda so, like, just, she's so butthurt?
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
Different? Confident? Confident!
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
She wants me to be a more obedient robot.
Something's happening.
This is in our...
Something serious.
This is in our brain. Robot brain.
Hurry, Connor.
What?
Time is running out.
Of what? What is it?